Queen.
Oh, don't do that.
Looking good.
No, don't call me queen. It'll put a target on my back. You ask anybody that's a Survivor fan who's the queen, and they will tell you it's me. I'm the only person here that knows what it's like to win twice. The history of Game Changers is that
I'll slow down.
I got Tony voted out, and Sarah took me out.
Welcome to season 40.
Winners at war. And I know what it's like to go up against Tony, and I know what it's like to go up against Sarah. I played on Game Changers with them, and me and Tony had it out.
Second person voted out of Survivor Game Changers, Tony.
That's what you get for plotting against me.
Good job.
That's what you get, and the queen stays queen. So I'm here to prove why I'm the queen. And I know everyone wants a piece of me. You happy to be here?
Hell yeah.
Even with me?
Yeah. No hard feelings, you know that.
Water under the bridge?
It's been under the bridge.
They all want what I already have, which is my crown. Teamwork. Make the dream work.
Makes the dream work.
Hey, you see what happens when you have to maintain a low profile, like myself? I can't go nowhere. I desperately want the immunity idol, especially for a season like this. And oh my God, it took everything out of me not to just say, and just take off running and look for an idol.
I know you want to dip out.
No, it's all right.
You want to chill?
Yeah, it's all right.
All right. I seen what happened to me on Game Changers. My first 30 seconds, I ran around the whole island 3 times. Hey, you guys do nice. I'm out. I'm looking for the idol.
I know I got to stay here because I'm on probation. I'm right here. I got a bracelet on.
House arrest.
But right now, I don't want to put a target on my back by showing them that I'm back to the old Tony Vlachos' antics. So I want everybody to get nice and comfortable with me because their guards are here right now. And they're slowly coming down as they see Tony's around the camp all day, all night. It's coming down like this. And when it gets down to here, bang! That's where the sucker punch comes in.
One is over.
Okay. Just leave right there.
Okay. People seemed pretty comfortable when we got here. They just wanted to work on the shelter and do this and do that. And I'm thinking in my head, am I supposed to be out looking for an idol? Because I feel like I do have a big target on my back, the fact that Rob and I are both out here. I had a hard time at the first challenge. I was rooting for my team. I'm gonna get emotional. But it was hard to root against my husband. I'm his biggest fan. I feel like people think we have this huge advantage because we're out here together. But I feel like it's probably more a disadvantage than it is an advantage. But I learned a lot from my husband. This game never stops. As soon as you sit back and relax, that's when something goes wrong. So I've got to take advantage of this time. I got to do it.
We don't for too long.
I'm just super glad you're on the track.